Yo, it's your boy Rich, and I'm back at again with a video, and I'm glad to be back. And yes, 2K has released the neighborhood trailer, or the park trailer, or whatever you want to call it, but it's officially out, man, and I'm so excited. We got the park rep back. Park rep is officially back. This is not a review video, this is not a reaction video. This is to give you the breakdown of the new NBA 2K20 park rep and rewards, what is coming with it, and what the information they have dropped and released to us right now. Because a lot more information from what I had heard recently, from when Ronnie said it was a new park online feature, and also new parks in the park as well too, in the neighborhood as well too. I don't know how to say it, I don't know how to word it, but it's an other mode inside the game of other games that you can play with your my player. And I'm guessing, in my opinion, it's park robbery in other parks. So if I'm not mistaken, I hope it is, and I hope that you do bring out a park, because in the same neighborhood, are they gonna add a new park events and other kind of animations to the park neighborhood, instead of not park neighborhood, and add a new scenery and stuff like that, which I like, which they should have had at the beginning in last year 2K19. But that's far as I'm concerned. This video is the breakdown NBA 2K20 park rep. So let's get right into the video. Let's go. So let's get it started. So first off, we got the rookie one, rookie two, rookie three. It's only 3 levels this year. I think 2K16 and also 17, you have 5 levels. This year they're shorter, so I'm guessing it's gonna be a longer time for you to rep up. It's gonna be more harder. So we go to rookie one and rookie two, I did not get. Rookie three, I got it. You got the swag and everything in the Maya Park realm, which we don't really care about rookie. Going on to pro, you got the pro. You got the animations. You got some neighborhood gameplay animations available now. And then you got the pick up your skateboard. So you do have skateboards. I'm guessing hoverboard is gonna be later on in your park rep. You got pro two. You got the armor wall set hand screens in the neighborhood. You got the tier one player patterns. I don't know what that is. Something new, probably patterns, some different kind of patterns, I guess, on your clothes or whatever. You got to put on the best, I guess, the best hats. So there's hats in the store again. So you got some more hats. I'm guessing some new hats. You gonna let you buy clothes in the store. I don't get that. I don't know why you got a different reward for that, but I guess you got to. You got the legend jerseys available at the NBA store. So legend jerseys, pretty dope. I get the legend jerseys like the Shaq, the Kareem, the Magic, different things like that. You know I'm gonna get my Magic jersey for sure. You got the swag now at all your eyewear needs. Like, I guess the goggles is back. Hopefully goggles are back. That'd be dope. Then you got the scooter on Pro 3 also. That's gonna be kind of dope. So scooter, head over to the wheels to get the scooter. So we got high scooters again this year as well too. Actually, did we have scooters last year? I don't remember. Then you got the All-Stars. 3 level for All-Stars as well too. You got All-Star 1, you get the tier 1 animations, tier 1 animotes. And then you pick up your Beach Cruiser at the wheels. We got Beach Cruisers again. 2K18, we have Beach Cruisers. Then you go on and say unlock more gameplay animation, so more animation for your my player as well too. All-Star 2, we got the screen, what's that, Crasher? I'm guessing blow up ahead screens in the my court, the my park. So I'm guessing this is like animations. I remember in the trailer, like the guy was doing like a Kamakamaha or some kind of splash where some kind of hit the round and it's like explosion or something like that. Some Dragon Ball Z animation, I guess that's what it is. You got the court, the custom my court floors, tier one player patterns again. Then you go to All-Star 3, you have the performance in the my neighborhood, the performance in the neighborhoods. I guess you could be a DJ. That'd be kind of dope. Imagine you could customize and make your own DJ mix for the whole neighborhood to hear and stuff. That'd be fire. Tier 4 animation now available. Then you got the pickup DMX bike. The DMX bike. I want a DMX bike. I'm definitely going to get the DMX bike to do some tricks. That's going to be fire. Flames. Then you got the Superstar. Going to Superstar. All right, Superstar has also 3 levels. Level 1 Superstar, you got the flexing. You can now take your shirt off. So you can flex now. Take your shirt off at Superstar 1. Now you know when you take your shirt off at Superstar 1. You got the park headlines, park dribble moves now available in park and neighborhood. I guess you unlock the park animation now. Instead of you having your overall, like in 2K16 and 17, I think, you have to wait till your overall was a high enough, like 86 and everything, to get the park animation for like park driven moves. And so now you gotta have your rep to have the park driven moves, which is okay, I guess. And then you can now place tattoos on your neck and back and shoulder. So you have to have a park rep for the tattoos on your neck, back, and shoulders now too, as well too. So all those cheeser looks, you gotta wait to the All-Star 1 now. Then you go on to Superstar 2. Superstar 2 available at the Swag Store is headphones. I'm guessing the Beaks is back too, as well too. That's dope. You unlock some more animations with park gameplay. And then you unlock also Spin It Again, two spins at the Daily Spin Wheel. So we confirmed that Daily Spin is back too as well. Wow, amazing. I guess, I hope they have better rewards and better chances of getting higher rewards. That's cool as well too. Then you're going on to Superstar 3. I couldn't get the full screenshot of the first reward. I can't really see. If you know what it is, let it know in the comment section. All right, then the second reward is no more lifting for you. So you a gym rat, you get that gym rat bat, I get you, no more lifting for you, just gain strength automatically, I guess. I don't know how it works. Then you go pick up a new lowrider at the wheel store. Lowriders are in the 2K now. Wow, there's a lot of different bikes now. I don't know if I want to get every, I might get one of every bike probably, this for fun of it. But I know the main thing is the BMX bike. You already know that's my main thing I'm going to get for sure. Then we got Elite. Elite is the highest rep, I'm guessing, unless they didn't show the whole rep, unless it's a higher order rep before that. I hope it is. I'm guessing it is. Maybe it's a secret reward. We're going to find out when the game officially released, though. So, you got Elite 1. Elite 1, you will, I guess, get the first crack on all blank. I don't know what that is. On all what? I'm guessing on all 2K games. Is that games? Let me know in the comment section what that is, because I can't really see that. Shoes. The first crack at 2K shoes. So I guess you get the first crack at whatever shoe they release first. You get to get the shoes first. I don't know how that works. We're going to find out when the game comes out. Then you got tier 5 of animations available. And then you got the show off. The show off is a tier 5 show off. Okay. Then you got no place like my court. So I guess my court, you get to unlock something. No place like my court. I guess you could have maybe add some tournaments to the My Court. They could upgrade the My Court to where you have tournaments and stuff. Don't know. We're going to find out when it comes out. Then you got Elite 2. Elite 2, I'm guessing that's some kind of other patterns as well too. Then you got the My Style. Create your own t-shirt, which is fire. I like the create my own t-shirt. Hope they don't get copyrighted sued again. Imagine might make a Goofy shirt, now they got sued again. Like 2K, you gonna put it in? That's like 2K18 where we could customize shoes and, I mean, shirts and everything. And then they got copyrighted and they took it out in 2K19 because all the copyrights and stuff because other companies were doing it. I don't know. We're gonna find out what happens. And then you got the double the VC, double the fun. I love when they 2K give you double VC. I love that. I love that. And that's my goal. I hope that's my goal this year. I hope and pray I could be able to get Elite 2. Elite 3, even Elite 3 if I can get the mascot. You know how good boy I get your mascots again. Alright. Speaking of mascots, the last rep, Elite 3. I don't know what that first one is. It's kind of cut out. Let it know in the comment section, know what it is. But then Elite 3 rep reward number 2 is dressed like an elite. So you can wear the suit. I remember we saw in the trailer, when we saw the links, screenshots, people had like the suits and everything you could wear. So I'm guessing you can wear suits now in the park, which is dope, right? Like I'm on Sunday, you got the Sunday sub day. You know what I'm saying? I want to be dressed up for Sunday. I got my suit on in real life. I got my suit on in the game. Let me go ball out. It's like after church, you know, go ball out in the hood. You know what I'm saying? If you're from the hood and you go to church with your grandma or your mom or whatever, and you got the suit on, you got the church suit on, you got the church suit on, you want to ball out in the suit party one time. You know what I'm saying? So like it's Easter, you got your cousins, you want to ball out in the church, you know? So Easter Sundays on 2K, we're going to have the suits on in the game as well too. So that's fire. Then you go on, the last rep is the mascots. Now, this is like 2K15. Anybody remember 2K15? 2K15 was the top rep, Legend 3. And the mascots was the reward for Legend 3. Now, are y'all satisfied with this? Let me know in the comment section. Maybe I'll make a poll right there to ask y'all. Are you satisfied with the top rep getting mascots for the last reward? Or do you want to have like maybe jetpack as well, or a surprise? Or maybe that's not even the highest rep. Maybe elite is the second to last from the legends. Maybe legend is back, but we can't even see it because it's the last screenshot that they have showed us on the trailer. So maybe park rep is not all the way showing the next reward, next reps. So maybe it's legend rewards coming up after that. So maybe we got the jetpacks on 2K TV appearing on, you know, get immortalized in 2K21, or even I didn't even see get on immortalized 2K21, or even see the get on the wall of fame, where you call that thing they have every year when 2K20, 2K19 came out. You had the wall of fame where people was on the wall, name on the wall. I didn't see none of that. So maybe it's probably legend. We don't know yet till the fifth of the game come out. We still got one more week. I cannot, I'm so excited. I know you're excited too as well too. I don't want to make the video too long. It's already long enough. But I wanted to share y'all the rewards that you have for Park this year. And I'm excited because I was tired of that road to 99. And to be truthful, man, I was only 90 and 91, 92, I think was the highest I got at 2K19. And 18, I barely played. I got 91, I was done with it. I'm like, man, this game is boring. I don't want to grind no more. It's a waste of my time. I don't want to play my career all day long. I'm in a park, kind of get a couple games here and there, and then my bar ain't gonna move that much. You gotta play my career to make your bar move faster, and I was hating that. So I'm so happy that my park is back with the rep, and I'm so excited. And I hope when Roddy Fisty released the trailer for the my park, that, because I think the new mode, if not mistaken, don't put me to my promises, I think it's park robbery coming back. I hope it is. And you still got the wreck too as well. So maybe hopefully they have the walk on wreck. We don't have to do playmaking no more, play matching, whatever you call it, no more. Maybe they had the walk on wreck. We could wear your regular clothes and everything like that. If they have that too as well too, I'm already happy because we got the park rep back. That's the main thing I was happy about. And to be truthful, that was the main thing. I'm happy. I could grind now for a purpose, grind now in the YouTube. I'm happy for that. So everything else, I don't really care. It's irrelevant. But I'm excited. I'm so happy. Shout out to everybody watching the video, man. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure to comment down your comment down below your thoughts and what you think about the new neighborhood slash park, and what you want as a reward in 2K20 if you had the choice to have your own reward. Let me know in the comment section. But it's your boy Irvin. I catch you next one. We out, you. Let's get it, man. 2K20. Plug gang on top. We out, ya.